is this shit? Watch the fuck out, will ya?
Te pasas de verga. Trucha.
Oh, shit, sorry.
Ugh. Let's escort this guy off the premises.
I'm sorry, but you can't be in here. Get the cops down here. He's taking a van.
We have a 503 at Bug Starbucks Control on Elysian Island. ATL alight from the Clause A van with Bug Star logo.
Southbound in a metallic blue van.
What is this bullshit?
that.
Lester, we have a pest control van.
Yeah, then we have everything we need. Come to the warehouse, and we'll get this thing in motion.
Now, we all know why we're here. We've got a store to take. The plan is simple, elegant. Listen to Lester, pay attention to the information he gives you, and we'll all make a buck. If things go bad, you know the drill. This wasn't organized, we don't know each other. We got caught up in a robbery and acted in self-defense. But it's not gonna be an issue, because everything's gonna go just fine.
The alarm system is easy. Now, if I didn't need to be running things, I could have it offline myself, no problem. But you should be able to get us a pretty decent window. How decent depends on the job you do. Now, once it's down, you signal Michael, he makes the call.
Things look good. We should be able to drop a present right through the air vent on the roof. Everybody goes to sleep, no problem. We take our time. If we run into trouble, we move quickly and with force. Any questions? No? Let's go. Frank, you're with me. Paige, you're in the truck with the bikes. Gus, Eddie, you're in the van, all right? See you on Little Portolo, people. Initials only from here on out. F, come on, get in. All right, you got it down?
I got it.
Because you use too much gas on these guys, you'll kill them.
Well, shit, don't blame me the way these canisters is mixed.
Just be careful.
Yeah, okay.
Listen, I stuck my neck out for you here.
Man, you don't need to tell me that shit again.
I got faith in you, F, but you're unproven.
Unproven? For real? So I didn't prove myself when I jumped off the back of that yacht on the highway, huh?
Yeah, but these guys don't know you. They see some gangbanger with a happy trigger finger. They got money and their freedom on the line.
I ain't gonna fuck this up, man.
Good. I got enough shit to worry about.
What you got to worry about?
I don't know. I ain't done any real work in years, you know, so I'm giving half the take to guys who are supposed to be the best in the business.
All right. Then it's all taken care of. You on top of shit.
Yeah, do I need to give 12% to a gunman, 14% to a driver, 15% to a hacker? And that's on top of all the other outlets. I feel like a chump buying myself a score.
Shit. I guess we'll find out if they worth it, right?
All right, this is it up.
Dudes, I'm in the call.
This is it up there. There's a way through the site up to the roof.
Man, we went over this. I'm cool.
All right, when the gas is in the ventilation system, give us the word.
For sure, man. I got it. Excuse me! Exterminator! Hey, there ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on, get up to the roof.
Get your ass out of here. Almost there.
We're in position, waiting on your signal.
Just gotta get where I can throw this.
We're waiting on you.
Hey man, 2 seconds. I got an angle. Too far. Get him. That was it. They going out.
Do you love her?
Well, I love her a lot. I wasn't thinking it was...
Think about it like this. I mean, I always say that... I told them to fix that goddamn AC!
What's going on?
Go! Go, 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 go! Give me the loot, bro!
I've been able to get you around a minute and a half before the alarm will reset itself.
90 seconds! All right, that's why we pay you what we do! Hey, we got more than enough time to clean these people out. Let's do it!
120 remaining.
Here we go! Keep moving!
This better not be paste.
Hey, buddy, you keep handling the merch like that, you're gonna earn your 12%.
I'm on it, Holmes. Okay, come on.
A minute left.
Let's go, let's go. Grabbing what I can, Holmes.
50 seconds.
Come on, let's clear this place out.
How you doing over there?
All right, that's our target. Keep it up, see how much we can get. Let's go, let's go.
They got nice stones in this joint.
40 seconds.
So for the last time, move it.
Hey, get the fuck out of my face. Oh.
You forget 1,000 things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them. I'll see you at the river. Go.
Let's go, come on!
Reported in a store robbery at Van Jellico in Rockford Hills. Three suspects moving on their bikes, heading east on East Bourne Way.
Come on!
You crackhead! It's go time!
Stay close, stay safe. Store robbery at Van Jellico in Rockford Hills. Three suspects leaving on their bikes, heading east on East Bourne Way.
Push! Let's get out of here! Shut up!
On the Del Perro Freeway. Do not pursue. Hold for possible exit point.
The tunnel converges, but it'll converge in a second. Keep going through the mud. Bike should be able to handle it. At least we got the right bike for this round. That was a good call. If you know the route and you're not an idiot, these are the only bikes you choose. They should take us into the sewer system.
Put your headlights on, it's dark in here.
Suspect sighted entering construction entrance on the Del Perro Freeway. Do not pursue. Hold for possible exit point.
Both lead to the same place. It gets muddy, just keep going. Good call on the mice, we need them on this ground. I studied the route and I'm not an idiot. These are the best bikes for the terrain. This means we're nearly out of here. If the truck's in the Ellis River, then we're okay. I see light. We're out.
The police know where you're coming out in the river. We're here to help, but get ready for a warm welcome.
Shit, man, we screwed! Hang in there, boys. I got this covered.
The
bull bars on this truck should help us with the cops.
I go down, my car to score goes out too. Can you slow this off us, bro? Wrong box up ahead, man. We should cut across the river. This don't look so good.
Turn around! Another cop car, keep going!
I can shoot if I have to. Tell me if I'm needed.
Go, 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 go! Back across the other side, right!
No cops in the area. I think we got a chance.
All right, we're clear of the cops for right now. Let's stop at the end of the river, and we'll get the bikes into the truck. Waiting on you, kid.
Lester's around the corner at the lockup.
Gonna be stuck to that bike.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna be stuck under a cop car.
There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
Oh, yeah, we did it, baby. We did it. Yeah.
We did it. You know what I'm saying? Woo! I might just be able to send my kids to college.
Shit, sorry.
It was a good takedown. Here's to the first of many.
All right, people. We need to split up. They're gonna be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
Man, that shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action.
You got money now. Don't you get it? That ain't what I was looking for. Not then, not now, not ever.
I know it ain't important. Just let me take you somewhere nice, all right?
Where are you? Are you in a strip club? Grow up, stop looking for the easy way.
Tanisha, I gotta go, all right? I'ma change, I promise. You won't even recognize me.
What's up?
I call my girl fucking my homeboy Santos. I ain't mad though. He's my dog.
Damn, I need a drink.
Man, for real? What's good, TJ?
Hey, fuckface!
What's good?
That's a
man, shut up, man. I'm tired of your mom.